I don't have much time left on this. Well, 14 minutes. That's enough. It's Boxing Day for those of you in the UK, Canada, and Australia, and all those places where you speak English. But here in the States, land of the rebels, independent English colonies of America, we had our big celebration yesterday, and I'm drinking some leftover champagne, even though it's only 10 o'clock in the morning. The big thing yesterday that I had to clean the house for and get all the snacks and stuff out and make sure all the boxes that were piled up on furniture were put away so everyone had a place to sit. Not as many people came this year, which is fortunate because it was easier to attend to everyone. They wanted to know where to get a drink, where to get a snack, where to get a plate. And that's the way Christmas has been for almost 40 years. I got a few presents. This is from my brother and sister I always have fun picking something out for you. Something I'd like to. Enjoy. Well, of course, I can tell by the shape that it's a book. I'm also very intrigued. She wrapped it in Hanukkah paper. Hanukkah, Hanukkah, come light the menorah. Let's tell a story, we'll all dance the horror. Gather round the table, we'll give you a treat. Lots of shiny candles. Well, you know. Oh, it's a story about Thomas Jefferson. Well, as you can see by my reaction, I'm pleased. This is Thomas Jefferson and the Tripoli Pirates from the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli. Dan, I hope you like this book. It looks so interesting. I might beg a read. Yes. Now, I remember yesterday she mentioned something about Thomas Jefferson. No, actually, that was my ex-wife who also came. Oh, look. My ex-wife brought us a bag of coffee. Oh, I can smell it. Close up. Well, it was a fairly long afternoon, but pretty good as things go. I want to show you the napkins I got for the Christmas party. Here, I'll put it in front of the camera. Let's see if I can get this right. Da-da, da-da, da-da. Look. Believe, says the zebra Christmas. I also want to show you the book I set out on the piano. Yes, that's my mother's piano. She wants me to give it to my son when she's gone. And that's probably what we'll do. And I set out a book of paintings from the Louvre. They are on the right is Van Gogh painting of Dr. Gachet, and on the left is Renoir painting of two girls at the piano. Well, those are really great paintings. This is an old book. It shows paintings in the Louvre before the new Impressionist Museum was constructed in the railroad station across the river. So these paintings might not be in the Louvre anymore. But, like Christmas, they are a rather old tradition. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and all of them holidays. Boxing Day, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, winter. I think winter is my favorite because the weather's so beautiful here in California, by the sea, in the south on the Mexican border. And then, of course, there's the newest one, or maybe it's the oldest one, Festivus for the rest of us. And if you like, happy Saturnalia.